61. Works. I told you the first time I came here, I'd only ridden a dirt bike around a farmyard in 40 years. When I was coming up 10, I was convinced I was going to drive off the edge of this cliff.
Holy shit, dude. I looked off like twice. I'm like, don't look.
This trail is like this the whole way.
No kidding.
Now, it's a big, wide trail. There's no reason to fall off. But the first time, man, my brain was not a happy camper.
Dude, I was definitely looking. I was like, oh, I shouldn't look. I looked twice. I'm like, man.
Thank you. Okay, this marker says 49, but I think it's 23. I sure hope it's 23. Going off to the side. Now 50's okay. I used to do 50. 50's okay. Okay, this is correct. And then we're going to come up, and 33 is going to take a hard right when we see 31. And we want to stay on 33. Is this 31? Yeah. Oh, okay. Any brilliant plans?
Camp out here in the power bar and turn around and go. We just hang around. What was 31 like?
Mm-hmm.
things is, like the 150 that PJ and Jeff ride.
Yeah.
If it's smaller than this, it's only smaller by a percent or two. It's pretty much the same frame, and you got the same 21-inch wheels and 18-inch rear.
Yeah.
So it's basically the same bike.
I remember going through all bikes, looking at sizes, looking for anything that was different.
Yeah.
And they all pretty much seemed tall enough for the suspension.
Yeah. Well, the problem is that if you're going to claim that you can actually ride it in the woods, you need about a foot of under the bash plate. Okay, and if you're going to have these wheels and a foot under the bash plate, that sets the seat height up.
Yeah.
You know. Yeah, I was stunned when I met Graham Jarvis at how short he was.
Really? No shit.
He might be 5'7", you know, but he's... Really? Yeah, he's not a 6-footer.
Wow.
You know, some of those guys, like Wade Young is, you know, 6'4". 220 pounds, all muscle kind of guy, you know.
Yeah.
I think this has a switchback to the right up here, but I could be wrong. Well, that was a switchback to the left. You can just go. Fall off the trail. That's good. Oh boy, 17! Thank you. 17 and at 14. Didn't we do this already?
Yeah,
we missed a turn. Seventeen straight, 151. Okay. Go and then we'll go.